Ab. Oh mein Gott. Remember when Austria was good at football? Me neither. Me neither. I don't think I keep soloing. Green Rush song. I'm not expert for Green Rush. Kapo could do a Yellow Rush song. Green. Green? I like green. I'm okay with green. So I could even. Nah, that doesn't work. Just like middle. Play only Bond or Thief. Oh no, not another Battletoad. No, that's not Battletoad. So it. Wow, what is this? What is this shenanigans? I don't think I want to face him. Go other side. I need elementals. Give me elementals. Yep. No, but seriously, guys. Glorfiff is good in the stack. It was just 3 was too heavy. Maybe I need a choking center. Do I want to go over there? To threaten his thing. He's going to move here. I can't jump up there in buff range. Maybe I'll just go from the other side. But then this guy sits in backline and keeps getting buffs. Maybe that was a mistake. Potentially. Huh. Yeah, I think that was a mistake. I should have jumped here. Spirit of Rebirth is a really interesting card. It's a really cool card, but 3 health is just too low. I wonder what if it was 2-4. If it just like the it would be similar to Bloodsinger. A 2-4 that you want to keep on board as collector, not for fighting but for the effect. Would be definitely better. It has more synergy also. Oh, that's decent. We can spam him. It would sweet to get one more elemental, but I'm not drawing here. But I'm happy that I only run 2 Lorfis. Imagine I had a 3rd one and draw into it. I probably won't need this one, but that one helped. Oh no, he's getting the value. I have to be quick. Casual player with meme deck? I don't know. Most of the time I get crushed by the meme decks. That's. Oh, I want Mythmakers. Uah. I have to last Nightmare, that feels bad, man. I can't even last Nightmare. Funny thing. Ay, 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 ay. That's a good combo. Spirit of Rebirth is a really cool card. Going to the side. Does it make sense to copy green stuff for later? It'd be fun to copy Oaklings. Get my own big creatures. Yellow and jump back. I mean, move back. No drawing. I want to bank a bit fairer. It would be hard being more aggressive here. Let me give him too much time. Oh, don't you have a Horsemaster now? But no way he's running Horsemaster at least. No! Fuck. What do I do now? I should have used the 1-1. I didn't think he would run Horsemaster. It's bad. No! I could have gone for the combo. That's not fair. It's not fair. I mean, next turn I can go for super combo everything here. But that's... if I only use the 1-1... Of course you want a lot of creatures if you run Spirit. That was just dumb from me. Still will be a fun turn next turn, I can guarantee you that. If he doesn't have another Force Master. No, don't tell me this is the super mobile Oakling. Oh, thank god. Oh, that's a cool deck playing all the creatures. Oh, what, really? How much does it give him? Nothing. Bone Collector. Why Bone Collector? Do you prefer some colors over other? If so, which most enjoyable? Oh, I can't tell you. I think maybe blue is most fun in general. But I really like all colors. I just love the game. Okay, guys. I'm just trying to be rather quick here. So I don't mess it up. I have 10. I need to go plus 1 and then I can upgrade everything. Where do I want my guys though? I want Orisa here. I think I just play them. I don't know. Maybe not next to the Bone Collector. I can try it. Just go for it. Maybe I can also. Nah, double Orisa is not good enough. I need to make sure I don't summon them in water. We even have that many lands. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, one is going to drown. Fuck. Oh yeah. Oh no, no, it's enough, it's enough. I have to summon them on land. They can't swim. What? No, you have to summon. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, it matters. Oh no, we've learned something. You have to click on the right one. Oh, there's the copy and then there's the original one. No, I lost a 6-drop. I lost a 6-drop, and I got the worst 6-drops ever. At least I got a good 5-drop. I didn't know that, I've never done that before. I've just theory crafted it. Oh fuck my life. Was it always like that? Oh, why is bad such bad 6-drops? I got, since the balance changed, these are the 2 worst 6-drops. It's terrible. At least my, maybe we can take him down with the Disciple. This is a learning stream. There's always something new to learn. These guys are getting huge out of hand. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, I could have had another 6 drop there. But I was still pretty far behind. So. Okay, we can last nightmare this block and keep the disciple alive. I think I move here. What buff? Well, oh, I hate this. Maybe I've mentioned this before, but my room is full of ladybugs and they're driving me crazy. It's horrible. Maybe we can take him down with Iona. Just fly in his face and Iona. That's the new plan. Wait. I don't need to last nightmare that. I have another last nightmare. No, I could soul rain it, but I'd rather keep this guy alive. Move here and block. Move this guy. I don't need to move him up this turn, right? He's going to just make this hit. Then again, I could move up and sword win it. Maybe Iona never makes it to face them. Imagine Iona was summoned there and... Ah, it hurt so much that I lost the 1-6 drop. We learned a lesson. But this card, I know. Okay, next time we learn two lessons. Always build on same side of Spirit of Rebirth if you don't run Choking Sands. I don't even know how much stats he gained. He gained like 10 stats in total, maybe. All the deaths. Almost, or 5-5, or somewhere in between. Iona on Aurora, oh my god, chat is right once again. But how do we get Iona over there? We need to make room. Tyrion Golem, you're the bodyguard. Oh, and he's also running this meme card. But I need to kill this now, right? When I have the chance, then I force him to make land. Ooh, what does creation mean? Ah, creation isn't even good. Trade Sword Rain is kind of working. Move this up. Trade here first, important. What would I creation? I could get another Disciple. Or I could get another Iona. Oh, we can play Iona in his face. Pog Champ. I don't have enough Farrier. Fuck. Oh no, I can. No, I can't. You know what? Screw that. I'm stepping back. No, I just don't Sword Rain. Oh my fucking god. Sickest game ever. And then we draw Aurora Mythmaker. Ha. Huh. Oh my god. This is going to be a sick. Sick, sick, sick. The 8 turn clock? He's on the clock? Unless he has Bloom Sprite healing? Oh! And he can't really make the lands there. We need to land block him. We have to be careful because of the Horse Master. Ah, fuck! I gave him a land. I shouldn't have hit in there. Oh, I shouldn't have Soul Drained it. Oh, why am I so dumb? I gave him Ferry and a land. Ah, I'm bad. No, he's a taunt. Oh, I have a removal. Ah, can I play it? Yes, I can play it. Oh. Do I last nightmare now? Oh, I need my Mythmaker. I should run Choking Sand. Cut maybe one follower. He's going to cock block me again somehow. Last nightmare 2-8 for this bad man. Okay. This guy's bodyguard. It's like in rugby, he just protects the Ionas. Did he use one before earlier? Now he's pressuring me. What, blue? What? Oh no, don't get the healing, don't get the taunt. Oh, that's almost 20% or something. Oh no! Don't have a taunt. I have no... Ah! I have Mirror Phantasms. I can block this guy. Not sure if he should have moved there. Do we draw? No, I need to make lands here. Fuck. I need to make lands. No drawing this turn. I can't draw with Lore Thief. Yes, why not? And Fodder will be good for blue. Ah! We have the solution. There's a chance I have to make a desert here to block his guys. Going to summon Mirror Phantasm here. The swarming tactic. Iona's coming for you, bro. Oh no, he has Horse Masters. So it's very important that I block here. It's not so big. Yeah, that's the plan. Phantasm the Taunt. Guys, we're making this work. He has one more Bloom Sprite draw though. So much fairer. Ooh! Ah, not yet, not yet. Not yet. Too soon. Can't kill it. Do I move here? Too bad with the position. I have to move. Oh no, I can move in. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I can move over there. Get blocked. Itch. Oh, Pogchamp Kriegasm. Ah. Follow is legal. Oh, we have legal. Don't you have some tricks? No healing, no nothing. Yes, 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 yes. No taunt. Don't drop a taunt there. What? It's invisible. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. In before Tarum. Oh no, not like this. Don't. I mean, we can infinitely block this lane. Basically one. What the fuck is that? Ah! Get the fuck out of here. What a crazy game. So, I have this. I do the lands. And a body block, right? I can still move in there. So maybe I just stay here. Oh no, I dropped the old lady here. Another one. It's a nightmare. Let's make sure we don't fuck this up. Maybe this guy moves home. Oh! Smog! We got this. Ionas creation, Ionas. Oh my god, it's OP. OP, OP. Yeah, this is definitely going to be. No, he's healing again. It's never ending. It's like a nightmare. Ah. Ah, he's coming with the big creatures. Tobias not teleport. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm one off. I imagine he's running Famine or Plague Bearers. This is good blocking. It's best I can use it for blocking. I can't leave this spot. So no collecting. Move this in. Yeah, fill all spots. Nothing I can draw that helps. Just more blocking. Oh. We have to finish him with Iona, that's important. If he lets us. double Iona for the win. Oh yeah, oh no. No way. He would need some feed and teleport. No, he didn't let me get the last hit. What this comeback, GG. It was fun.